A 36-year-old man from Brigantine is in custody charged with the murder of his 30-year-old wife. Robert Declementi is facing charges of first-degree murder in the death of Rachel Declementi. Brigantine police responded to a 911 call early this morning at Gerard Place, where they say they found Rachel Declementi dead from extensive injuries. The Atlanta County Prosecutor's Office says an autopsy will be performed tomorrow.